Now the latest from ITV News Meridian with Fred Dynage and Sangeeta Barbara.
To ITV News Meridian. Now, entering the world of work can be a daunting prospect for school leavers, but now one school in Dorset is piloting a scheme which it hopes will make the move much easier.
A leading life coach is providing free training to sixth formers at Poole High School to better prepare pupils for the future. With more, Richard Slee.
And the question is that little bit of achievement worth it when you have to sacrifice a whole load of quality of life?
Chris Croft usually presents to managers in business.
And if you can find something you like and you're good at...
But today he's talking to a class of sixth formers. He's introducing them to his online training courses, with the idea that they develop personal skills much prized by employers.
I know that the business skills are still in short supply. Schools don't have much in the way of budgets. And I've made all these videos as part of the job I do anyway, and I suddenly thought, you know, why not just give them to the local schools?
It could be just a lack of fit with the culture.
There's hours and hours of stuff that the kids can look at if they want, and they can delve into whatever areas, if they want to look at stress or time management or interview techniques or even planning your career, they can drill right into my courses and find out about that.
With this, it shows that not money buys happiness and that it's mainly the job that brings happiness.
I feel like I know how unpredictable careers can be, and that it could lead me anywhere.
It'll help me with my timekeeping to make sure I'm not getting distracted and I'm staying on my work, making sure I'm doing the right things in that.
The school is delighted that its students are getting an insight into the world beyond study.
It's going to prepare them for the world of work. They've not had access to this type of material before. It's typically delivered to business people. So our students are actually going to hear all of this before they've applied for their first jobs, which hopefully will really, really put them in a prime position going forward.
Watching Chris today is Rebecca Phillips, who works for a government-funded organisation which is responsible for the career opportunities for pupils in 75 schools in Dorset. And she's keen to roll out this sort of opportunity.
These essential life skills really will help people when they're looking for jobs and their next step, whether that is an apprenticeship, university or employment. And it really will bridge the gap between what is expected of them from employers and what they themselves think is needed.
Anything that helps build confidence will be a real asset when these students begin their life outside education. Richard Slee, ITV News, Poole.
Yes, you are watching ITV News Meridian here in the South. Thank you for choosing us. Coming up, the sport and the weather.